used to work with paper instead of paint, and he would collage pieces of paper together to make nice bright coloured images. We're going to create a design ready to print onto your plate. Yes, they feel confident.
Da-dun.
Oh, that is brilliant. So you're going to make some wall prints. So one piece of clay, and you're going to paint it, and you're going to print an image onto it.
There'd be a line. I've got my
Rosie.
That's brilliant.
Well done. Do you want to bring yours?
That's brilliant. My design is